Angeles for almost 20 years. It's their very last show. And we don't really even want to go on without it. But we must. But we must.
Chris.
And so, we want you to help us not be so sad as we go into the night tonight, okay? And the way the Flaming Lips audience does that, this is why I've been asking you to scream all night, because those screams and that joy and that enthusiasm and that love, all that, all that makes it not quite so unbearable. So, we love you so much. Thank you for giving us all your energy and your smiles and your unicorns, and we love you. So come on, you gotta scream, you gotta scream for us.
I love you.